Assalamu alaikum class 2. How are you all? I hope you all fine and doing great at your homes. No revision for today lesson because we have done same work on Monday and Tuesday. जो हमने मंडे और ट्यूसडे को काम किया वो सेम वर्क था, दैट्स व्हाई नो रिवीजन फॉर टुडे लेसन. नाउ वी विल स्टार्ट अ न्यू टॉपिक ऑन पेज नंबर 39. हियर वी हैव एन एक्टिविटी, थ्री एक्टिविटीज ऑन पेज नंबर 39. थिंक एंड सॉल्व. ईच चाइल्ड्स स्कोर इज द टोटल. सेम और टॉपिक इज एडिशन. एक्टिविटी ऑन पेज नंबर 39. Topic is addition. Activity. On page number 39. Activity on page number 39. Think and solve. Now we have three children. First is Amir. Second is Alia. And third is Majid. Now we have three students and three children in our activity. First is Amir, second is Alia, and third is Majid. So read the statement, which is each child's score is the total of the numbers given by the two sheets they hold. Now each student hold two sheets. अब दोनों बच्चों ने क्या किया, होल्ड किया हुआ है फर्स्ट शीट एंड हियर वी हैव सेकंड शीट. सेम आलिया होल्ड टू शीट, वन एंड सेकंड, फर्स्ट एंड सेकंड. एंड सेम एज मजीद होल्ड्स टू शीट, फर्स्ट एंड सेकंड. वी हैव थ्री चिल्ड्रन, ईच चिल्ड्रन होल्ड्स टू शीट्स ऑफ नंबर्स. फर्स्ट आमिर होल्ड 24 एंड 23. आलिया होल्ड टू नंबर्स, फर्स्ट इज 45 एंड सेकेंड इज 25. मजीद होल्ड टू शीट्स, ईच शीट कंटेन 50 एंड सेकेंड इज 23. वी हैव थ्री स्टूडेंट्स इन आवर एक्टिविटी. First is Amir, second is Alia, and third is Majid. We have three childs in our activity. First is Amir, second is Alia, third is Majid. Each child holds two sheets, first sheet and second sheet. Same as it is first sheet and second sheet. Again, first sheet and second sheet. In Amir's first sheets, he gets 24 score. Again he got 23 scores. Same as Alia, score is 45, then he has 25. Same as Majid, 50 and 23. Now read the statements that are given below the childs. First is, which child has the lowest score? Which child has the lowest score? Part A is, we are solving activity number 1. So part A is, which child has the lowest score, has the lowest score. Now we have to find out the numbers which is lower than all the three childs. First is Amit, second is Alia, and third is Najib. We have two sheeps. Alia's score first is 24 and second is 23. Same as it is, Amir score 24 and 23. Alia's score is 45 and 25. Majid score is 50 and 23. First of all, we have to find out the total. सबसे पहले हमें क्या करना चाहिए? Find the total of the students' score. A. Amir scores is 24. Second is 23. Same as Alia scores 45 and second is 25. Third is Majid. Majid score is 50 and 23. हम कैसे find out कर सकते हैं कि which is the lower among these three childs? कि इनमें से सबसे कम स्कोर किस बच्चे के हैं? हाउ वी कैन फाइंड आउट? सारी मेरे आप मुझे बताएं. वी कैन फाइंड आउट द लोएस्ट स्कोर बाय एडिंग द नंबर्स ऑफ आमिर एंड बाय एडिंग द नंबर्स ऑफ आलिया एंड बाय एडिंग द नंबर्स ऑफ मुजीब. अगर हम इन नंबर्स को टोटल कर दें देन वी आर एबल टू आइडेंटिफाई विच इज विच child has the lowest score. So the total of these numbers unit 1's 10. First of all, write the place values of each digit. Unit 1's 10, unit 1's and 10. Now add the numbers which is unit 1's 10, 24 and 23. 3 plus 4 is equal to 7. 2 plus 4 is equal to 4. Same as it is, add the scores of Alia, which is unit 1's 10. 4, 5. Now 2 and 5. 5 plus 5 is equal to dash. Zariya Babu ji bataye. Good. 5 plus 5 is equal to 10. So we will write 0 on unit and 1's place value and give carry 1's on 10's place value. 4 plus 2 is equal to 6. 6 plus 1 is equal to 7. Now we have to add the Majid scores 5, 0, 2 and 3. 0 plus 3 0 plus 3 is equal to 3. 2 plus 5 is equal to 7. So write 7 on the 10th place value and write 3 on the unit or 1's place value. Now first number, Amir has the score which is 47, Alia's 70 and Majid is 73. Which is the lowest among these three numbers? Anas beta, aap mujhe bataye. Which child has the lowest score? Amir has the lowest score. A Amir. Just write the name of the child. इट मीन्स विच चाइल्ड. उन्होंने पूछा है कौन से बच्चे के स्कोर सबसे लोएस्ट हैं, तो हमने बता दिया आमिर. नाउ सॉल्व पार्ट बी विच इज विच चाइल्ड हैज द हाइएस्ट स्कोर. पार्ट बी विच चाइल्ड हैज द हाइएस्ट. अन्नम बेटा आप मुझे बताएं विच चाइल्ड हैज द हाईएस्ट स्कोर. हमने सब नंबर्स को ऐड किया था आमिर के स्कोर कितने थे 47, आलिया के स्कोर कितने थे 70 और मजीद के स्कोर्स कितने थे 73. सो विच चाइल्ड हैज द हाईएस्ट स्कोर? गुड, मजीद हैज द हाईएस्ट स्कोर. सो वी विल राइट द नेम ऑफ मजीद बिकॉज मजीद हैज सिक्योर्ड हाईएस्ट मार्क्स. पार्ट सी इज वोज स्कोर इज नियरेस्ट टू द मजीद. मजीद के पास पास किसके स्कोर हैं, आलिया के या फिर आमिर के? पार्ट सी इज वोज स्कोर nearest to Majid score. Whose score is nearest to Majid score? के मजीद के स्कोर के नियरेस्ट पास पास किसके स्कोर थे? अहमद बच्चे आप मुझे बताएं. गुड, वेरी गुड. मजीद के पास पास किसके स्कोर्स हैं? 70. आलिया के 47 इज टू फार फ्रॉम 73. 73 से 47 बहुत ही दूर है और 73 के करीब कौन है? 70. अगर 69 भी होता तो वो भी इससे दूर होता. सो 73 के नियरेस्ट कौन है? 70. सो वी विल राइट द नेम ऑफ आलिया. Whose score nearest to Majid's score? And the child is Alia. Part D is Amir is short of 50 marks by dash. अब हमसे part D में क्या पूछ रहे हैं? Amir is short of 50 marks by what? कि आमिर के 50 में से कितने marks कम हैं? Part D is Part D is Amir is short of 50 marks by dash. कि आमिर के 50 में से कितने marks का है? आमिर has Amir is short of 50 marks by blank. Amir has 47 marks and is short of 50. कि आमिर की 50 में से कितने marks कम है? So we will subtract 50, 47, 0 minus 7 is not possible. So we will borrow and carry from next number. 10, 10 minus 7 is equal to 3, 4 minus 4 is equal to 0. So we will write 3 on part D. Part E is, what is Alia's score? What is Alia's score? What is Alia's score? Rehmat bachcha, aap mujhe bataein. Good. Alia's score is 70. We already total the scores of Amir, Alia and Majid. That's why we are able to write the answer directly as part E, 7070. Part F is, what is the total score obtained by Alia, Amir and Majid? What is the total score obtained by? Ke total scores, Alia ne kitne total scores obtained kiye hain, Amir ne kitne स्कोर्स ऑप्टेन किए हैं और मजीद ने कितने स्कोर्स ऑप्टेन किए हैं. नाउ वी विल राइट द आंसर ऑफ पार्ट एफ इज, पार्ट एफ व्हाट इज द टोटल स्कोर ऑप्टेन बाय आमिर. आमिर टोटल इज 47. आमिर 47, आलिया 7070, एंड मजीद सेवेंटी थ्री. Now we will go on activity 2, which is I have 37 marbles and Seema has 26. Now we have two students or two children. One is me and second is you. One is me, I have 37 marbles and Seema has 26 marbles. Go on your book page number 39. I have 37 marbles and Seema has 26 marbles. How many more marbles have I than Seema? कि मेरे पास सीमा से ज़्यादा कितने marbles हैं? So we will subtract these numbers by writing the place value as unit, ones and tens. Unit or ones, 10. Write 37 and 26. Now subtract these numbers. 7 minus 6 is equal to 1. 3 minus 2 is equal to 1. We have 11 more marbles than Seema. How many more marbles than I have I than Seema? Seema, mere paas Seema se kitne zyada marbles hain? 11. I have 11 more marbles than Seema. Part B is how many do we have all together? Now the word use all together, yahan par ek word use hua hai which is all together. It means now we have to add these numbers and the addition of these numbers are what? Ahil beta aap mujhe bataye what is the total of 37 and 26? Total of 37 and 26. First step is write the place value of each digit. The place value of 6 is unit or ones, 10 unit, ones and 10. Now write the numbers according to the place value 3, 7, 2 and 6. 3 plus 7 plus 6 is equal to dash. Umar beta aap mujhe bataye. Good. 7 plus 6 is equal to 1, 3, 13. 7 plus 6 is equal to 1, 3, 13. So we will write 3 on unit and 1's place value and give carry on 10's place value. Now we have 3 numbers. First is 2, second is 3 and third is 1. The total of these 3 numbers is 6. Now the total of how many do we have all together? We have means I and Seema have total number of marbles are 63. How many more do we need to make 100? How many marbles we need to make it 100? हमें और कितनी marbles चाहिए ताकि हमारे पास 100 marble हो जाए? So we will subtract 63 from 100. Part B and part C. 0 minus 3 is not possible, so we will go to the next number and borrow a carry from ten minus 3 is equal to 7. 9 minus 6 is equal to 3. Here we have 0, so we will write 0 on 100 place value. We have 37 in part C. Look at the activity. Part 3. 12 goldfish were taken from a fish tank to be sold at the show. Ek fish tank hai jisme se 12 goldfish le li gayi hain for salt bechne ke liye. This left 14 in the tank. Now we have 14 fish in the tank. Ab hamare paas just 14 fish hai in the tank ke andar. How many fish were there to start with? कि उसने कितने फिशेज से काम स्टार्ट किया है? 1 फॉर 14 एंड 12 इज ऑलरेडी सोल्ड. कि उसने 12 बेचने के लिए रख दी और 14 टैंक में. 1 टू 12 प्लस 1 फॉर 14 Activity C. Three. Six, 1 and 1, 2. So our answer is 2, 6, 26. I hope these three activities are now you all are able to solve the activity A, 1, 2 and 3. If you find any difficulty, you can text me on Google Classroom or WhatsApp. Stay home, stay safe. Allah Hafiz.